Hello children, so today our topic is about insects. Come, we'll know about them in detail. See, here is a picture of few insects. And see, the one in the middle is butterfly. Look, it is looking very colorful. आप लोग देखी होगा तितली रानी को. You love playing with butterflies, right? See, कितना colorful है. It is called as butterfly. Next we have dragonflies. Can anyone guess where you can find them? Yes, they are mostly found near the lights. Where there is a strong light, they'll go there. They'll get attracted towards lights. Have you seen them when there's raining outside? When you put on your light, you can find at least one or two of these flies. Next, we have spider. Spider builds web, right? Have you seen a spider? We can find them very commonly in our house. In the corners, nooks and corners of the house, we can find few spiders. Next we have grasshopper. See its color, it is green in color. Grasshoppers are mostly found near grass, open areas, grounds, in your playground. When you're playing, you can find them, grasshoppers. Next we have cockroach. कॉकरोच इज ऑल्सो वेरी कॉमनली फाउंड इन आर हाउस नियर आर सिंक किचन में कभी कभी आपका बेड का नीचे यू हैव फाइंड देम राइट हैव यू सीन कॉकरोच डू यू फियर अबाउट कॉकरोच नेक्स्ट वी हैव हाउस फ्लाई हाउस फ्लाइज आर ऑल्सो वेरी कॉमनली फाउंड इन आर हाउस मोस्टली यू सी देम ड्यूरिंग समर स्टार्टिंग ऑफ रेनी सीजन्स वी फाइंड हाउस फ्लाइज Next we have honeybee. Honeybee also most commonly seen. It gives us honey. Wherever the flowers are there, you can find at least few honeybees. Next we have mosquito. Mosquito is also very commonly found in our house everywhere. During night time, day time, you find them mosquitoes. Next we have ant. Ant is also very commonly found. We can find red ants, black ants. See, whenever you forgot eating a biscuit, half-eaten biscuit, you leave it on your table, or a chocolate toffee, you leave it. The next day, you can find ants. Next is a ladybird. Ladybird, see its color, kitna colorful hair, red and black combination with white spots. This is ladybird. These are few insects we can find very commonly around us, and we find most commonly are spiders, cockroach, housefly, mosquito, ant, butterflies, grasshoppers, honeybee, all fly. Now you knew about insects. Okay, bye children.